Everybody gets so excited when we go out over the crowd. It's actually such a funny time. It's amazing how, you know, the age groups are here tonight, it's probably 20, 30, up to like 17. And everybody feels like they're 12 years old. They're like, literally, everybody just forgets who they are for a second and they turn into the teenagers. So it makes us feel great, guys. Thank you very much for all the love. We did this a few times, actually. We came out over the crowd. And every time, you know, we get closer to the fans and we feel like everybody gets a bit of a front row seat, so everybody gets a wave. We try to wave to everybody, you know what I mean? So our hands are falling off at the end, and your hands are probably sore at the end of the concert, but we try to get everybody, so we hope you all get a wave. So here's a big wave for everybody. I want to say a big shout out to my mum who's here tonight, again. She's over there somewhere with three nutbag fans from Dublin. Hope you're looking after me, mum, guys. Right, guys, the next song we're going to do, we're going to bring you right back to the very start of last night. Back to 1999. Actually, 1998, we heard this song for the first time and we knew it was something special about it. And it ended up being our first single and our very, very first number one. So we know everybody knows the words to this song. So I'm going to stop singing every now and then. I want you to keep going, alright? And you've got to sing it nice and loud. This is called Swear Again.
So you should know the sun shares the same age.
need to put your hands up in the air like this. And wave it side to side. Sing along. This is called Home.
Now the summer day has kind of gone away.
Denmark,
baby, surrounded by a billion people. I still feel alright.